In this lesson, we're going to be looking at the coiling method and specifically at coiling vessel forms.
And then you can throw it a little bit just to flatten it out a little bit. And it helps to start your coiling process in your hands. Coiling is also something that takes patience and needs to happen at different stages. I mean, clay is really the greatest teacher in patience. Pressing it down as I go around. Yeah, half the joy of making something yourself is you want to see the maker's hands in it, I think.